When I was little, my father was famous. He was the greatest samurai in the empire. He cut off the heads of 131 lords. It was a bad time for the empire. The Shogun just stayed inside his castle, and he never came out. The Shogun said the people were not loyal. Then, one night, the Shogun sent his ninja spies to our house. They were supposed to kill my father, but they didn't.